This is an operational meeting. We are here all together from different countries around the world to work on real cases. A selection of the most important cases of countries was done already before, and now fugitive investigators from all these countries around the world, they are here to work together in round tables and on bilateral or multilateral meetings. It's a great opportunity for them to work really cases that are of the most interest of their countries. The most important point is the strong network that we managed to create with this kind of symposium. It's an opportunity for all of us to work together. Among Interpol General Secretariat staff, we have also our regional bureaus that are involved in this activity, mainly with their expertise in all regions around the world. It's a unique opportunity for them to work with officers, fugitive investigator officers from the region, fugitive investigator officers that work in regional bureaus, and fugitive investigator officers that work in fugitive investigative support subdirectorate in Interpol headquarters. Interpol notices are a unique tool that all fugitive investigators around the world are using every day in order to share information globally, not just in a regional level. This is a unique tool that Interpol offers to them in order to have a strong database, to have a strong sharing of information with a purpose to locate and arrest fugitives.